I think the foremost thing about this book is it's a love letter. It's a love letter to science, to curiosity, and really to the pursuit of whatever North Star you find. And I just hope that every incoming Princetonians find your own North Star, find your own passion, and just go after it. I look forward to sharing the worlds I see with all of you, and I can't wait to discuss this with you this fall.